Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Tirang Manmoji. In this video, we are going to discuss few lines on National Integration Day. So let's start. Every year, 19 November is celebrated as National Integration Day. The day marks the birth anniversary of the first woman Prime Minister of India, Indira Gandhi. She was awarded the Great Indian Award and Bharat Ratna in 1971. The main aim behind celebrating the day is to encourage people about unity, peace, love and brotherhood among them. National Integration Day on November 19 is also known as Qaumi Ekta Diwas. Indira Gandhi played a major role in strengthening democratic structure and tradition in the country. It is very useful for every people to carry out their task for the betterment of the people. This day is used to celebrate by lots of the people and get them every possible knowledge about the integration importance and its values for the welfare of the people. Thank you.